satisfied with where we were at, and we came out with the second half hungry and ready to work, and all came together with one focus.
Yeah. So early on, you got a lot of fast break layups that just didn't fall in, mm-hmm. but eventually got your shot going. Mm-hmm. What like changed for you personally getting shots up and seeing the ball go through the basket?
Yeah. Honestly, getting to the free throw line, seeing the ball go through the hoop was a big game changer for me, and kind of just staying the course, knowing that they're going to fall and keep going.
So, no game tomorrow. You got a little bit of a break heading into mm-hmm. next week. What's the mindset going into this next week to prepare for next week?
Yeah, since we don't have a game until Friday, you know, taking care of our body is getting ready for this full week of practice and getting into a routine.
Thanks,
thank you.